Welcome back once again. Okay, you all learn A-sound words, right? A-T words, A-N words, and today we will learn some more A-sound words. And can you see some pictures over here? Okay, here I have drawn all these pictures for you, and one by one we will learn the spellings. We will learn as well. We'll have fun also. Yes, children. Let's start. Yes, this is a picture of bag. Okay, you have your school bag. Yes, children, like that. Yes, we will learn the spelling. Which letter says B? Yes, B says B. B says B. B. Which letter says A? A says A. Which letter says G? G says G. B A G. B A G. B A G bag. Okay, children. So next picture is a cap. Okay, you like to wear it? Yes, let's learn. Which letter says K? C says K. A says A. P says P. K A P. C A P. C A P cap. Next picture is a picture of tap. Yes, you can see it in your bathroom. Yes. So what can you see? Water is coming out from this tap. So let's learn this spelling. Okay, which letter says T? T says T. A says A. P says P. T A P. T A P. T A P tap. Next picture is, this is a picture of tag. Okay, what is it tag? Tag means when you have something in a book, you want to read the one more page or next page, you put a tag inside it, right? Like this. Yes, and that is called tag. Okay, so today here we will learn which letter says T. T says T. A says A. G says G. T A G. T A G. T A G tag. This is a, what is this? This is a picture of jam. Yes, you like to eat with bread, jam. Okay, so it is made of fruits. Yes, so today we will learn the spelling. Which letter says Z? Yes, Z. J says Z. A says A. M says M. Z A M. Z A M. J M jam. Okay, yes, what is this? This is a picture of sad face, right, children? Yes, this boy is becoming sad. Okay, he is unhappy. So let's learn the spelling. Okay, which letter says sir? S says sir. A says a. D says d. Sir a d. S a d. S a d sad. Okay, so but you don't be sad. Okay, be happy always. Next picture. Yes, what is this? This is a picture of jar. Okay, and mama puts chocolate, sometimes cookies inside it, right, children? So let's learn the spelling. Z. A says a. R says r. Z a r. Z A R. J R J. J R J. Okay, next, what is this? This is a picture of an animal. You can see it in snowy area. It is an animal which is having furry, okay, hairy, so much hair on its body. You can see it in Simla, Kashmir, that side, Assam, that side, because that's it. We feel very cold, and from that they have so much hair on their body, and they protect themselves from that hair. Okay, this is a picture of yak. Okay, so we will learn the spelling of yak. Which letter says y? Y says y. A says a. K says k. Y A K. Y A K. Y A K. Y A K. Yuck. Okay. So now now today you have completed with all our A sound words. Okay, children, revise it, do writing practice, and stay safe, stay at home. Thank you.